Patients with familial syndromes of that increased risk of colorectal cancer would need to be screened more frequently than the normal population. Some guidelines indicate colonoscopies between 1 to several years. They may also need upper endoscopies to rule out gastric or esophageal disorders in the future. We do have a high-risk clinic here at KU that can adequately follow these patients and make sure that the guidelines are met.